forced to the corner, centers it. That's behind the Blues player. And now it is Gerionov. He's got great speed up the middle, met there by Falk and Shen. And the Blues fired off the boards and out.
Yeah, the Blues are doing a good job, though, even though Dallas has got some ozone possession time there, but keeping them to the outside.
Now a rolling puck picked up, saved by Allen. It's loose, Hintz trying to bang it in. So Dunn broke an 18-game goalless drought the other night. And he gets another one here, his ninth, to tie the game at one. And that just missed on a quick snapshot. And then the Blues get it back. Drive! And a save by Hudobin. And the Stars and the rookie Denis Gerionov. And that goes out of play. Putting this threesome together and putting O'Reilly with Schwartz and Shen for the first game of the six-game winning streak. I think it's worked pretty well. From Thomas. And then broken up by Gerionov. And he'll try to bank it around Vince Dunn. Here's Gerionov with it. Pass in front for Hintz. A shot saved by Allen. Now Perron again. And the Stars break it up, and Gerionov, and he's got a clean breakaway. Here he comes. He scores. As Denis Gerionov makes it 3-2.
And David Perron, one hand on his stick, trying to make a play going backwards. The play slows down because of that, and Gerionov just jumps all over it. No chance for Petrangelo to get back there. He's off to the races right here. And he just rifles that underneath the stick. Not sure if he fanned on that, meant to go low, it's hard to tell, but he found the perfect spot against Jake Allen.
First down. He had the power play goal in that second to make it 2-1.
Brown made the right call.
And off the draw, it is Scandella. Kozak and Shen. Sagan and Gurionov for Dallas. And a race for it. Rope Hintz gets there in front. And Vince Dunn got back to knock it away. As Gurionov was in there. Now the puck in the circle. Vince Dunn chops it. Right back to Dunn. Stars on it. Dickinson a drive. And that was off a stick and just walked. Dunn had it. Now Dickinson back in. Beats a man. A shot off the right arm of Jake Allen from Gurionov.
But he stays with it just long enough. That is a great hand action by Ryan.
And the Stars move it up the middle. Hayes in, far side, and Gurionov to the corner. Slow, now Steen in there. Stars get it out, Gurionov off the boards. Under three to go. Rope Hintz to Gurionov. He comes in, and a backhander up high. Blocked by Lindell. And then O'Reilly lost it, and the Stars on it, and Gurionov with Lindell. Here's Gurionov to the front now, and he had his stick lifted by David Perron on a great back check. Huck move by Petrangelo, now to Perron, and he was forced to the corner, still with it. Knocked off balance by Gurionov, and checked by Gurionov.